Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Homefront. Today we're going to be heading out and liberating these areas. I think I figured it out and how to do it and all that stupid crap. So we can get into this. Let's see, where am I? Get down off of here, find this on my map. Here we go. Yeah, right here is where I need to be. Need to come around here to the back alley. I figured this out. I don't know if this is gonna get me to the percentage I need. F you, you stupid. Stupid security cams. Okay, let's hop in the dumpster. We're almost done with this. I think we probably have two more episodes if this goes according to plan. If it doesn't go according to plan, then we're SOL. I'm gonna have to... It'll probably be three more episodes. Including this one. Okay. So, over here, why the hell would you make it this confusing? You gotta break all these boxes. You can hit the generator. Like, this shit took me a while to figure this out. Alright, so then you hit that. That pops that. Like, no one is doing Let's Plays for this game because it's kind of some ass cheeks, but... Hold on. No, there's not. The radios are all above. But this game is kind of ass cheeks, so, like, no one is doing videos for it. So I couldn't even, like, look up anything for it. I couldn't find, like, a good Let's Play of it. Alright, where am I going? There's a radio right here. Okay, we're up to 66%. We're getting there. Alright, there's... Oh, here we go. Here's a stash. I don't really need this, but... Is there a radio in here? Yes, there is. I hit the radio. Yeah, okay, I got the radio. Grab that stuff. Alright, let's continue up the ladder over here. Let me out of the window, game! Like, this game's been decently fun, but I don't know, I'm just ready for... I'm ready for this to be done. It's been enjoyable, but the last little bit has just been semi-brutal. Is there a radio? Yes, there is. Where is it? Is it down? No, it says it's up here. Where is it? What the fuck? Do you guys see this radio on my mini-map? Like, where is the actual radio? Okay, we might just have to let it go. Alright, here we go. Something over here. Okay, so there's Mickey's place. Weapons found. We'll see how close this gets us. I know how to get to the next one, but I do not know how to get to the third one. So that's where this becomes interesting. We're at 67% right now. That bumped us up to 82, so that gave us 15%. So now it gets interesting. I'm gonna need 13.
You're almost there, Brady! The prisoner are getting really agitated. You showed them what it's like to stand up to those fucking norks. Now all they need now is one last push, and we won't be able to stop them from tearing the KPA apart.
Okay, sorry, I meant 18%, not 13. You guys know what I meant. Where the hell is this radio? This bothers me. Like, what the... Like, what the shit?
All inmates.
Alright, I don't know. Forget that radio. Where was that area? Oh, here we go.
All inmates are ordered to return to their dormitories immediately. Any inmate failing to comply will be shot.
Here we go with this platforming crap again. I need this light on just in case. Oh yeah, over
warning.
Here.
Inmates found in breach of prison regulations will be shot.
There we go.
Oh god, no.
Wait, where's the... Like, there's just radios on my mini-map, and they all say they're, like, on this level, but I don't see any of them. Hey, what the... Can I get in here? Alright, I need whatever radios are in here. Okay, this radio is glitched. I don't know where the... Alright, let's hit this up. How close will this get us? Resistance supply stash, weapons found. Look at all those radios around here, like I can't even find any of them. Alright, we're at 98%.
You found the supplies. Good job, Ethan. We'll see they get distributed to the right people, and by which I mean the wrong people.
We are at freaking 98%. I just gotta do like some of the smallest crap, and we should be good. Where's the equipment? Here we go. We do that. Gear. Is there any gear I need? Not really. Alright, I need to either like find two radios, find two things to blow up. You'd think that, you know. Like, the mini-map makes no sense. Like, where the hell are these two radios? I need to get down from up here. I think I know where one of the radios is.
Return to their dormitories immediately. Any inmate failing to comply will be shot.
Oops.
All inmates are ordered to return to their dormitories immediately.
That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to jump on that.
Any inmate failing to comply will be shot.
There's an air conditioning hanging out there. There's a bunch of radios. Can't get to any of them though. Okay, let me go back to the safe house. It looks like there's a radio in there.
Warning. Order will be forcibly restored.
Okay, look, there's like three radios in the safe house. If I can't find two of them, I'm gonna be very pissed. Alright.
A shadowy puppet master pulling the strings.
Let's go back in here and let's find these radios. Okay, it looks like one's.
Rip his eye.
Time to pick a side.
Where is it? There it is. Okay, so there's one radio down.
I got 10 bucks on you. We can fucking do this.
I think there's one upstairs that I missed.
Get you, Manus. Because I didn't forget my shit.
Yep, right in here. There it is. 100%. Let's go. Trigger the uprising against the KPA.
Well, I don't know how you did it, Brady, but you convinced enough of these crackpots to join your patriotic crusade. Head back to my safe house when you get a chance.
This is it. Alright, let's do this.
Small said you're okay, so I guess I don't have to beat your ass. Thanks for getting me out of that fucking box, though.
Yeah, you're welcome. Tomb Bowls, let me get max health. Do I upgrade my marksman? Or wait, I already have fully upgraded it. Equipment? No, I already have all that. Gear. Lightweight strapping, composite syringe. Like, none of this is valuable. Like, I don't need any of this. I guess this and this is the best that I can get. So we'll go ahead and grab those up. Since I know we're getting close to the end
that
of the game.
That is how it is done! Oh yes!
The inmates have your back, Brady. You've shown them how to fight back. Broadcast your signal. The inmates will do the rest.
Okay.
Let's get this revolution started!
Mickey's being held at the police station. You need to get over there and bust him out if we're gonna get into City Hall.
Alright, let's go get Mickey. I can buy new gear now, because I've got more money.
Best get a move on, Brady. Mickey ain't gonna rescue himself.
Get that. Should probably save some money, just in case. I need to buy more health packs or explosives. Alright, so let's go get Mickey. The fourth horseman. What the hell? How do I get over? There we go. I don't come out this way very often. I went out the other way most of the time. Alright, here we go.
A state of emergency has been declared in this district.
Yeah.
A state of emergency has been declared in this district.
This is the KPA's most secure containment facility. It houses those that greatly threaten the KPA activity in the area. That's where Mickey is, and where you need to go to get him out.
Current inmate activity breaches.
Alright, Mickey. I'm coming for you.
Current inmate activity breaches prison regulations 3.
That's the only thing I wanted this. Damn it! Damn it! I fucking suck! Fuck it. Should I just YOLO run? Oh god, I can't YOLO run with that guy, is there sure?
All inmates are ordered to return to their dormitories immediately.
Hurry up. Got it. Got it. Oh shit, run. Can I get in this way? Okay. Could probably do this stealthily, but fuck that. Ain't nobody got time to do this stealthily. Oh fuck, where am I going? Where am I supposed to go here? Oh, here we go. I'm in. Die, please. Thank you. Alright, hold on, wrong thing.
Warning. Inmates found in breach of prison regulations will be shot. Warning. Inmates found in breach of prison regulations will be shot.
Where the hell is Mickey? Right there's that. Oops. There we go. Hey, Mickey.
Please! No more! I've told you everything I know, just put me back in my cell!
Hey, what's going on? You're not KPA. Thanks for getting me out of there.
Restricted zone police station, prisoner rescued.
Nothing is ever free around here. Hey, thanks again.
Yeah, you're welcome, Mickey. Now what, rendezvous with Parrish and
Brady's
Dana?
Brady's Parrish. Me and Dana just arrived at the Bourse. I've met your new friends, and I was a little worried. I still am, really. But Dana vouches for them. Get your ass back here, and we'll go over the plan.
Alright. So we gotta go back to the exact place, that, to our safe house again. And then is it end of the game time? It almost feels like that point. I know I was extremely close to completing this. Cause I watched like a dude's thing trying to see how to get up there. It wasn't really... The video wasn't helpful, but it was whatever. It did kind of help me, but he was pretty much done. Like, he had like one more episode, unless he didn't complete bloodlessly. I should have checked that, but that's alright.
Any inmate failing to comply will be shot. All inmates are ordered to return to their dormitories immediately. Any inmate failing to comply will be shot.
Hop down.
You really think we can hit City Hall with this bunch of yahoos?
They're all killers, and that's what we need. I'll keep them in line. Don't worry.
Brady, glad to see you in one piece. Now we're ready to go after Simpson, so let's run through the plan.
Fuck the planning. We signed up to fight the Norks, so let's get to it already.
You forget who's calling the shots here, Small?
No, I just, I, Okay, what's the plan?
We're gonna use the tunnels Mickey showed us to get close to City Hall. Small, you and your team are gonna grapple to the roof. Take out the Nork security and clear a path to Simpson.
I'll leave it to us, Parrish. We've been waiting for a chance like this for a long time.
He and Parrish will break into the security room here and put the building on lockdown. That should buy us enough time to deal with Simpson and get out alive.
And that just leaves you, Brady. You're gonna infiltrate the building across the street from City Hall. Once inside, you gotta manually power up the main antenna. And then we can broadcast
our little chat with
Simpson.
Can we go kick some fucking Nork ass now?
Easy, Small. Listen, we're all in this together. If we fail, the resistance is over.
But we won't fail. No one here is gonna let that happen.
When you're ready, Brady, we'll move out. Just make sure you have everything you'll need.
I think I'm ready. I guess I'll go buy some.
Wait to stick it to those Norks.
This is weird, the freezing in this game, because it doesn't freeze the game because the audio continues to play, it just like freezes your character. Alright, what do we want? Pickpocket, footsteps, or dudes.
This is it, Brady. I hope you're ready.
Lightweight boots, here we go. Alright, I'm out of money now. Alright, let's do this. How do I get this? Oh, there we go. Point of no return. Starting this mission will prevent you from completing any remaining jobs or strike points. Yeah, let's do this.
Okay, everyone get your shit together. It's go time.
Yeah, let's kick some fucking Nork ass.
Yeah, buddy, let's do it. I hope I can finish this all in this episode. I don't like it when I get to those awkward points where I'm like, well, do I cut it here, or do I finish the episode? And I forget which Let's Play it was where I literally cut it, and then when I started the next episode, it was like 5 minutes, and I completed the game.
Ethan, we're in. Me and Parrish are heading to the security office. Small and his team are in position. Head to the roof and find the TV antenna. We need that signal compromised before we get to Simpson.
Alright. So good, it spawns me in the building, so I don't have to run over here. Now I could just use the game to unfreeze. There we go.
We're with you, Brady. We'll make sure you get to the TV station roof in one piece. Our van's got supplies in if you need anything.
Yeah, hurry up and get that lift working. We haven't got all day.
I'm almost there. Just a little while longer. Got it. Okay, I'll go on ahead and find a way to get you onto the TV station roof.
So wait, do I jump down here?
Come on, guys, when can we start the fireworks? It's quiet up here. I want to blow something up!
Shut up, Small. We can't make a move until Brady has the antenna secure. Don't fuck this up.
Oh, we already know he's gonna fuck this up. Ready for us?
Are you kidding? Small's been itching to strike at the KPA and Simpson for a long time.
Wonder what went down between those two.
I don't think we want to know.
Can already tell you Small's is gonna fuck something up.
Shit.
Bet the Norks are shitting themselves seeing combat this close to their HQ.
Alright, so I gotta get up there. Should be easy.
Looks like someone wanted out of here at some point. Wonder if they got out.
No one slipped through the KPA nets. You know that.
Nice, this was easy. Nice and easy. What the hell? Where am I supposed to go from here?
How are we gonna get up there?
I got you covered. Managed to hijack the window cleaning platform controls. Give me a second.
Oh, thank you.
She's a fucking genius.
This is way too fucking easy so far. It cannot go this smooth.
Get on the platform, Brady. We can ride this to the TV station roof.
Keep low and keep quiet.
Let's do this fast. I don't like being up here. We're exposed.
That's it, Brady. That's the main TV antenna. Find a way to take control of it so the Norks won't be able to stop our broadcast.
That's a lot of peacekeepers.
Seems like the Norks aren't taking any chances.
We can cover you from here, Brady. Just try to keep things quiet.
Hold on, let me tag up these enemies. Okay, there's four. Is there a fifth? And I'm not... Okay, I think it's just four. I should be able to handle this. Come on, I gotta beat this guy before he gets the container! Okay, one guy down. Two down. Hopefully, if I miss someone, this is gonna get dicey really quick. If I have all four marked, I'm fine, because I know where they are. But a guy that I didn't spot could really throw a big old monkey wrench into this shit. Oh, fuck. There is a guy I missed. Okay, let me get my camera back out so I can tag him. There we go. Let's go get this guy first. While our buddy over there is walking away. Come here, buddy. Got that guy over there, and we got this guy here. Are you guys gonna shoot him? Thank you. Okay, no more quiet shit here.
The roof looks clear. I think we got them all.
Well, what the hell? My character was like on ice skates there. Alright, there.
Signal secure. Nice work, Brady. Okay, now for Simpson. We'll activate a lockdown to stop reinforcements getting to him. You join Small's team on the roof and secure it so Simpson can't escape by air.
Here we go, zipline.
Brady, we're triggering the lockdown now. Secure the roof. Looks like Simpson just shit himself, but he's sitting tight. He must think he's safe where he is.
Firing! Go, go, go!
Alright guys, we could have done this, you know, with a little bit of discretion.
Yeah! Knock me up, will ya?
Alright, I don't think I need to save these Molotovs. Well, it would help if I could aim.
Copy that!
Ooh, my sniper.
Damn it, I need to find better cover! Go, go, go! Firing!
Copy that. I'll do what I can.
You guys are doing great. Keep going.
Push the fuck up.
Someone
shoot
popped
him.
Their head. Motherfucker.
I got one of the fuckers.
Get more. Come on. Copy.
This dude in the back. Like, he stands up for like 2 seconds. What is this?
Fuck you.
Move and fire.
I'm pissed.
Well, I can't see.
Firing!
How do you like me now, bitch?
Grenade! Go,
shit.
Go, go! Firing! Yeah,
get
got
that.
Move and fire!
Shit! This cover's no good.
See any more enemies, bro?
Firing.
Oh, okay.
Copy that.
And I missed.
Good work, Brady. Small, you too. Okay, Brady, we need you at Simpson's office. I'm marking a door on your phone. Get over there.
Alright, let's go.
Shit, the lockdown has sealed this door too. Dana, you need to override it. Brady, I'm seeing more soldiers coming your way. Dana, hurry up with that door!
Ready. Hold on, Ethan. I'm working as fast as I can. I should have that door open for you soon.
They got those fucking heavy guys!
You know, take your time.
This is so stressful!
So fucking shut up and kill shit, Mickey!
Sniper.
Fuck you! Move and fire!
Fire, cover's no good!
There's still a guy over here. Where is he? He's on my minimap. What the hell?
You heard him. Draw their fire.
And I oh god, I saw. How did I miss that?
This cover's no good.
Sniper fuckers!
Watch out for the snipers!
Oh, now we get snipers, you know, after I wasted all my sniper ammo.
Lay down some covering fire.
They got me dead!
Shut up!
I'll lay down some fire.
Taking so long, things are getting a little out of control up here.
Almost there, damn it. Let me concentrate.
All right, let me heal. I got plenty of health.
Hang in there a little while longer. I am almost through their security.
Oh, fuck, I can't move.
Won't be long now, Ethan, just breaking through the final layers of encryption.
Damn it, dude, Dana, you take fucking forever. Sweet mother. You couldn't be any slower. I think I'm gonna cut it here, and we'll pick it back up in the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.